first thing I have to do is cut a relatively large hole in the back for the candles. It has to be relatively large at this point because pottery shrinks. It has to be big enough to hold the candle later on. Then I take a holder and I put some decorative holes in the snowman. I don't have a pattern in mind when I do this. It's better if the holes are random. I wipe it down at this stage because there can't be any sharp edges in pottery. You have sharp edges in pottery when it gets to the glazing stage. It will be razor sharp. Is my completed snowman?